actually started my career in product development. And so I spent the first 5 years after undergrad developing medical devices and consumer products. And I've got a really unique perspective into how challenging it can be to have a wonderful idea for a product, but then we had to get it produced at scale. And so what we wanted to do was give them an introduction to why contract manufacturing and negotiating with contract manufacturers is so exciting and why it's so critical for your product to succeed. First time we ran the class, we had a contract negotiation take place. And the students loved it, but they thought, man, it would be really fun if it were a card game. So this was actually driven by the student interest. I had 3 or 4 students give me schematics for how you would actually arrange a tabletop card game to teach the same thing. And so what we were thinking was, we have really fantastic funding from the Strumminger Fellowship to develop the undergrad curriculum. We thought we have a really good opportunity here to make a teaching tool.
The game last year was a MATLAB simulation, and this year most of my role as a TA has been bringing it into the physical. I worked at Mattel and Toys R Us closing impacted the industry in a major, major way. So of course I had to include a card that said, you know, commerce closure. You know, what do you do when one of the major carriers of your product goes away? And thinking about different consequences, different ways to adapt to those situations is really, really important.
I worked on the card game. I improved on it. Before this, it was just a set of rules that people followed. I kind of worked on to bring in the negotiations part because I have myself talked to a lot of manufacturers during my course projects, and I feel in the industry this is a big part and everyone should know about it. This was a lot of fun for us as a group to do this because there was negotiations, there was also considering what manufacturing processes we use, and there were moreover a lot of information given to us in a fun way.